Hello there. It's July 2019 and I've just brought my paddleboard down to launch it at the Kingsway Yacht Club. It's a pretty good day with a bit of a northeasterly wind, so the coast is pretty sheltered. I'm going to head off towards Stoke Fleming, Blackpool Sands, and there's apparently a secret coastal waterfall down the Stoke Fleming area, so I want to check that out and film it, check out some of the beaches on the way. So let's do this. Okay. So this is real paddleboard adventure on the high seas. Just come round the coast from Dartmouth, and this is a nice hidden beach, only really accessible from the sea unless you're a good climber down the cliffs here. And I don't know the name for this beach, but I'll have a look online when I'm editing this and I'll put the name of the beach here. So yeah, it's a lot more sheltered today with the wind coming from the northeast. It's sheltered by the land a bit and there's not too much swell, so it's quite a good day for paddleboarding. So I'll just get a drink of water here and then head on westerly towards Blackpool Sands and Stoke Fleming and have a look to see if this waterfall's working. And it's quite a nice low tide at the minute, so quite a lot of the beach is exposed. Let's keep going. Thank you. beautiful South Devon coast. July 2019. No one else here. I've heard legends of this secret waterfall, so it's nice to actually find it. You've got to come at low tide if you want the beach. Yeah, because I think the sea completely covers this beach at high tide and the waterfall just falls down into the sea. But yeah, it's a gorgeous spot. I think it is Stoke Fleming, so I'm not sure what stream is feeding this. But hopefully it's clean. Quite a cool waterfall, but there is a bit of a suspicious smell. So I don't know if it's going through farmers' fields with some cow mess or some sewage pipe. But there shouldn't be sewage coming into the sea anymore in Devon. But yeah, it's a gorgeous spot anyway. And the beach over there, that's Red Lap Cove.